Welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. It's February 15th, 2007. If you happen to be in Canada or Australia, make sure to catch me on Call for Help tonight in Canada on the East Coast, 6 o'clock on G4 Tech TV. In Australia, we're on the How To channel. I think that's at 11:30, although I'm not sure the time zones there in Australia. Today, we have a question that came in from Mike in Oklahoma City. Mike was talking about the auto filters. We talked about auto filters last Thursday. He says sometimes when he has auto filters and copies the filtered rows, only the filtered rows come along. Other times, he gets all of the data. So let's take a look. I've turned on auto filters here by going to Data, Filter, Auto Filters. And once that's turned on, I can choose to see just certain records. So let's say that I ask for just the records for one particular customer. Now, once the auto filters are turned on, I should be able to select just those rows, use Control-C, go to a new worksheet or just a spot on this worksheet, and Control-V to paste, and we should get just the filtered rows. Now, for some reason, Mike is finding that occasionally Excel will bring all of the rows along. And I'm not sure exactly what would cause that. I've tried a few different things. I've tried including data that wasn't in the filtered selection, but I can't really seem to replicate this behavior. But, however, if this is happening to you, one sure way to make sure that you're going to get just the filtered rows is to use something called Visible Cells Only. The way to get to Visible Cells Only is to use the Edit menu, choose Go To. At the bottom of the Go To dialog box, choose the Special button, and then choose Visible Cells Only. Click OK. And now, even though I've selected 548 rows of data, Excel has chosen only the visible cells. I can now use Control-C to copy, go to a new row, Control-V to paste. There's a great shortcut for visible cells only. If you select the entire data set and type Alt semicolon, it does the exact same thing as Edit, Go To, Special, Visible Cells Only. Okay, great shortcut to remember. Mike, thanks for sending your question in. If you'd like to have your question answered on a future netcast, several different ways to go. You can leave me a voicemail at either the 800 number in the U.S., our number in London, or if you have Skype, you can use Bill Jelen, or simply send me an email to bill@MrExcel.com. Hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you tomorrow from another netcast from Mr. Excel.